friends, today I want to tell you my story. The title of the story is The Little Fir Tree. Siti, the magician, was returning home when all of a sudden it began to rain. It rained heavily. Siti looked around for shelter and saw a pretty little fir tree. He ran towards it as fast as he could. Soon the rain stopped. Siti was happy that he did not get wet. Thank you. You have been kind to me. I would like to reward you. Ask the four wishes and I will grant them, said the magician. The sad fir tree had leaves like needles and no birds ever made their nest on it. So it said, I wish I had green leaves. I like my other friends. Next morning, each wish was granted. Soon a goat came along and ate all the green leaves. Oh dear, said the fir tree. I wish I had gold leaves, as goats do not eat gold leaves. When the little fir tree woke up the next morning, it was surprised to see the gold leaves. How happy I am! It said a man came along and stole the gold leaves. I wish I had glass leaves instead. Men do not steal glass leaves. The next day, each glass leaf shone in the bright sun. How happy I am! It said, at night, the wind blew. Ooh! All the glass leaves broke. Oh dear, said the fir tree. I like my old needles like leaves best, for goats do not eat them. No man can steal them. The wind will do them no harm. The tree went to sleep. When woke up the next morning, it had all its needles back again. Oh, I never was so happy, said the fir tree. Have fun, friends. Thank you.
વિડીયો ને લાઈક કરો, તમારા મિત્રો ને શેર કરો અને આવો વધુ વિડીયો જોવા માટે આ ચેનલ ને સબસ્ક્રાઇબ કરો. થેન્ક યુ.